Enemy destroyed. Undead brat. Waypoint marked. Move. for target. Target in range.
That's Maxis's tracker ID. Now the portal can target her position in the dark ether.
Enemy deleted.
Target captured. Collect for processing. 3 minutes to containment failure. Return to processing station immediately.
There's an exfil window opening up, team.
Clark, the oldest man on staff. So I tell these children, keep up. Always whining for more rest and recreation. All I care about are results. Peck ignores me. Brahms chats endlessly. Neither has done more than I have to make the portal function. Now, what was the exhibition called Brahms?
That's one of the activation codes. Just need to find the other one.
Captured. Collect for processing. 3 minutes to containment failure. Return to processing station immediately. Downloading memories.
Everything is in place. My partners have hidden the crystal, and I led the search for the stolen goods, ensuring they will not be found. Locating a vial will be tricky. Someone will not also understand the meaning of mine.
That's the wrong one. Keep looking.
containment failure. Return to the target cellar immediately.
Teleporters acting up again. And by acting up, I mean I needed a lot of buffer for the worst poor soul to step through. Kugler must have returned, didn't it? Shit can never just stick to his own tasks. If Peck does not do something about him, I may have to.
No information there. Keep going.
Target in range. Select for processing. 3 minutes to containment failure. Return to processing station immediately. Downloading memories.
Poor Dr. Sokolov. He's a tough old bird, but all work and no play is no way to make it right. Still, I made a good team. Sokolov is progress. Hardware, software. I'm sure the history books will leave out what a pain in the ass he is. I just hope he wrote down the activation code I gave him. Mine is committed to memory. Now,
good work. That's what we need to reboot the mainframe.
Downloading contents to disk.
Nice work. Let's get the mainframe rebooted.
If this works, we should be able to open the breach and target Agent Max's exact location. Thank you.
Downloading contents. Activation code accepted. Track ID coordinates located.
It's always something. Maybe Peck can still prove useful.
Arthur was a wonderful dancer.
Peck, we need to stabilize the portal. And I want the truth. The truth?
Don't get that
luck. The truth is I told myself it's okay to betray my country. My beliefs. Martha. Her truth was cold. Mine was warm. Safe. A lie. That's the thing about the truth. It's unforgiving. It doesn't care. Your feelings don't matter. Your truth. Stabilize the portal. You need more power. Find Ethereum crystals. Take them to the ether reactors. Should work. Now, leave me alone. Please.
You need Ethereum? I know some soldiers have been stealing crystals to sell on black market. As they are all dead, I do not think they will mind if you reclaim them for the motherland. Karma is a cruel bitch after all. I do not know where they hid crystals, but an ether meter could find them. There is one in cabinet nearby. I can provide the passcode. The code is 7260.
Ravenov has yet to lead us astray, Weaver. I think we are right to place our trust in him.
Agreed, Doctor. Let's find our crystals and bring Maxis home. Happening. Report.
An isotopic dome has surrounded our team.
Thank you.
the canister. You must find a way to slow its teleportation.
Yeah.
I'll keep agile with this.
What's happening?
See, here's the thing. If you believe my deception, does that make it true? Of course not. It means the truth serum wore off early because the compounds weren't mixed correctly. Heck, you son of a bitch! What have you done? I didn't do anything. You chose to overload the mainframe. You've destroyed your only way to bring Maxis back. You also wiped the hard drive, so you can't steal my research either. You lost this one. Take it on the chin. Go home. Oh, don't worry about me. I was able to deliver all my research before you wiped the drives. Omega will welcome you back with open arms. They'll be willing to overlook this. How pretty.
We're not done here. There's got to be another way. Wait a minute. Is that satellite ready with the energy beam from the director's new project?
For Operation Threshold? You are theorizing that the disruptor will generate enough power to reopen the portal? It could work. The facility satellite dish would be perfect for power dispersal.
Again, I must ask you to defend the base. You will be secure.
Thank you.
1, RTB for refuel. Evac window closed.
Dead meat dropped.
I don't know how this outbreak happened. What I do know is I'm not the one responsible. That is the truth. Omega will accept that. They have to.
can't overstate just how important this mission is. We're at risk of falling so far behind. We've provided intel that suggests Omega are not only advancing their
Sam, do you realize what this is? Do you even know?
Machina requires a great deal of power from all three ether reactors. If one is offline, it cannot operate.
I am surprised the Vec did not kill you.
So sorry to hear that it didn't work out for Maxis.
Great Requiem's disruptor satellite. You'll need to realign the dish to its position.
Attention now, don't I, Peck? Stick around. You'll want to see this.
Satellite dish alignment complete. Requiem control. You may fire when ready.
Connection established. Systems nominal. Locking target. Initial. 2. 1.
What the hell is that? Are you firing a goddamn space laser at my satellite dish?
Get back to the OPC.
You are Requiem. Run.
Creature. You don't got a thing to get out of there. I'll make sure you get out of there. are inbound to your position.
Hey! No!
not coming with us?
There is an operation underway in the Ural Mountains. I have to stay in the field.
This is the only way.
I told you once, Omega is not who we are. I do this for the good of the motherland. For the good of us all.
Try not to break anything else.
Remember, there's nothing so broken that it cannot be fixed.
Sam, are you okay?
I'm ready to come in, Mira. We have a lot to talk about.
Finally! Could you have taken any longer to get here?
You were smart to transmit your research. You demonstrated loyalty.
To an extent.
To an extent? What more do you want? Just wait until we get back to Moscow. We'll see what the Colonel thinks about this.
Really? Do you really want to know what I think? I think I want to see a demonstration of your commitment to Omega. Tell me, Doctor, which is your better eye?